What's good, guys? Today I want to show you my four simple steps I use in mastering my music. Like four things I do always. This is like I'm giving you my mastering template, so say thank you. You're welcome. So today I'm just going to show you my mastering process, which is like more of my template. It changes time to time depending on what I'm mastering, but this one in particular is the one I use to master Afrobeat, also certain genres of music that I work on. So if you notice, like on my mastering panel, we just have Farfilter plugins. This is to avoid coloring the sound. As you know, most plugins have a certain tonality to them, colors, and also just a certain sound to them. But with Farfilter plugins, these are like as plain as you can get a plugin. They're as flat. They don't color the sound. They just do what they're supposed to do as a plugin. Good job, Farfilter. So to start with, I start with an EQ, okay? And with this EQ, I'm cutting out and boosting the important things that are working for the song. So for one, we all know the mastering rule of cutting the low end. For a start, I've cut off negative 20. I've cut off, I'm using negative. I've cut off 20 heads, the low energy that is coming from the whole song as it is. So let's play the beat. This is like a beat idea I've been working on. It's just like a small loop. So let's play the part without anything. So that's without anything. So with the EQ, my job is I'm trying to get out the low energy, also trying to make the kick a bit more prominent, while also just there's this frequency that let's make up when you're playing it, you hear it's like making the low end kind of chord, kind of not there. So it's the 80 heads. I'm not feeling it too much, so I wanted to feel it. On the other part, this is usually I go 250 because I don't need the mud here. I cut off 250 every time I'm mastering. I cut off 250 heads. Then I also boost 3000 somewhere there just to give it some body. Make if there's a vocal, it helps it to shine a bit, like it brings the vocal up there. So let's play with and without the EQ. This is without the EQ. This is with the EQ. So if you notice while we're playing this, the kick is hitting here, also the bass. So listen. So now we have removed this low energy and you can hear the kick more transparent. Now let's play with and without. So the kick is hitting here, somewhere here, you know. It's actually here at 50, 70, yeah. But it's 50. So you can hear the kick there has become more defined. You can hear it, so before and after. And if you can hear the rods and the conga, they are residing at 250. This is why we cut off. This is why we cut off 250 to keep it open, you know. So then from here I move to Saturn, not Saturn. It's called Saturn. Saturn. Okay, it's like a harmonic distortion plugin. It's more like the normal decapitator. If you have decapitator, but this one plays different because it works like a multi band. You are able to choose the band which you need to effect, and in my case I want to effect the lower part to saturate it. So if you notice, the mix is very low. It's just to saturate the low end. Just giving it some life, kudaku bottom, towards the bottom. Then the Farfilter Pro MB. This is not even a secret. I only use one preset, which is the EDM Master Part 2 of 3. I don't know who came up with this preset, but for me, it just opens my mixes up instantly. So check. The moment you put on this preset, for me, I feel like it gives me now that produced sound. Like you feel like it's produced, the song is produced, it's defined now, you know? The mix gets opened up, just clean. So let's play without, with and without. This is without, with. So again, without. And with, and with all of these moves, notice one thing, we are not changing the level here, everything stays the same. So let's play. We are averaging -6, so because we boosted up the kick there, now I think we are getting like -4, -5 somewhere there, which is not drastic. Then to go super drastic, now we open up a limiter. So the good part about the Pro L2 is it has a loudness meter. Okay, excuse me. So kagero kachira punda pansa pakale pange chongo nombana feel okay wati chongo. So as chora, this is a girl who just likes to make noise. So it has got a loudness meter. For most of you knows what a loudness meter, who don't know what a loudness meter is, there's also this loudness meter, you know, it's like a waves one, which shows you the LUFS. You know, these days the language when with mastering, mostly because of streaming platforms, has changed to LUFS, because they'll tell you they need -12 LUFS, -14, -9, -4. So that's where we are these days. And most songs actually mastered at -12, I think. So that's like, let's play with before we even open the limiter up. Says before, after. So you can see we're just in our 20s. Now we add a limiter. So we have gotten the mix clean, we have gotten it shaped, and now we've gotten it loud without distorting, and that's what we are looking for. So mastering isn't loudness, mastering is getting a clean mix that is able to translate in on different platforms, that is able to change a perspective. Let me say, open up a mix, give it some dimension, give it some life. Some people add reverb to master, and I used to do that sometimes. So let's hear the before. This is just going to be going by one before. This is now when you engage the EQ, engage certain. Okay, let me just say I'm going to be engaging things one by one so that you're able to hear the difference. So this is as simple as my mastering can ever get. This is just what I use for mastering every time. You know, give me a thumbs up if you think I'm doing the right thing. Subscribe to my channel if you want to watch more. Click on the description link below. Follow me on Instagram, guys, please. I've only got like 2,000 followers. Help me reach 10,000 followers, please. Please, 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 please. So yeah, thanks guys, thanks for watching. Again, before I go, before some of you forget, you know, you're just an EQ, harmonic something something, multi band something something, and also a limit, and we get a very good defined master. So and by the way, notice I'm not clipping. So guys, till next time, follow me on Instagram, make more requests if you want more videos, to see more videos from me. Thanks very much to all my 100 subscribers, 100 plus subscribers. I hope I can reach more subscribers, please. But this is just free knowledge I'm giving you guys. So this is our master for a bit. Have a very good day. Stay blessed. Shalom.